administration, this seems curious to me, wants us to buy oil from foreign countries. And those foreign countries deliver their oil in tankers that use 2,000 gallons of fuel an hour and emit 8 tons of carbon dioxide into the environment
Wow.
per hour. The irony of this is rich.